The castle of Feline was located on the eastern side of the ancient city walls and was erected by the will of the Bonsecolo family in the 12th century, becoming the outpost of defense of the nearby Messapian city of Ugento. The castle is one of the most interesting fortifications in Salento. It has a quadrangular system, reinforced at the top by four towers of two different types. The fronts of the building are square, while those located at the back corners of the castle are circular in shape. The square towers date back to the 16th century and are very interesting from an architectural point of view, as they still retain some parts of the old military castle. The front elevation of the baronial castle is embellished by the presence of a long and continuous balcony with carved balustrades built by Pignatelli. The portal of access to the castle, once surmounted by the noble coat of arms, is characterized by a round arched structure and presents a frame with bosses, which makes it imposing and sumptuous. The balcony located on the first floor of the building was the architectural element that allowed the castle of Feline to take on the appearance of a noble palace, giving the whole building a stately appearance but without losing the connotations of a military structure.